And we're back. Welcome back to Let's Play the Lunar game, the Eternal Blue type thing, which is blind, you know. Anyway, we're back to the Blue Spire, and yeah, I don't really remember this tower. I don't know if the monsters here are changed. Behind us, you see trailing is a sleeping hero inside his little crystal. Call him Crystal Hero. I don't remember where to go. All I know is we have to go up in the tower, obviously. Do I still have to activate all those things? It's been forever since I've been here. Let's see what manner of monsters we have. Oh, remember those? The slime and the brain picker? Blaine picker? If these are the same monsters we used to have, shouldn't be any problem at all. Let's see. It's not like we'd lose a lot of progress. Oh yeah. Lols, 3 experience. We're gonna level up soon, I can feel it. I don't know if we have to activate all this stuff again. Let's just go through. Might all be set up from when we were here last time. Yeah, we needed that. I mean, the battles were just much too hard. Just a moment, Lucia says. I need to remove the seal from a hidden area ahead. Oh? It's where we have to take Hero. Oh, neato! That was there this whole time? The entrance to the secret chamber is over there. Okay, is this Kirk speak? But humans are forbidden to enter. I don't know what will happen if you do. You could all die with Hero. It's our only chance. We've got to try. For Hero. You must be able to protect us somehow. I'm not certain, but I'll try. Come then, Hero's time grows short. Yes, the time for jokes is over. Oh! A cutscene! Hooray! It's the Earth! Ruby says, whoa! This is fantastic! I've never seen anything like it! This has been collecting the magic of your world for many thousands of years. The power it collected was to be used to restore the Blue Star someday. And restoring the Blue Star is the reason for my being. Oh, really? Ruby says, you mean your whole life is dedicated to restoring the Blue Star? If we use some of the power that's collected here, it should revive Hero. That was a yes or no question. I'll transport him to the center of the circle. Power of magic, flow from within. Break the bonds that confine this soul. Well, at least the Tannis spells were set backwards. Speak, Hero. Lucia? Where am I? What is this place. Hero, oh Hero, you're alive again. Ruby says, you had us all worried there for a while. Ronfrost says, you got 8 lives left, kiddo. Jean says, woo, I was scared this wouldn't work and we'd have to face Zophar alone. And Lamina states, we would have paid almost anything to get you back. Lucia says, now that Hero is restored, we must go to Pentagulia immediately. Zophar may already have the power of Althena. Okay. What is this? Oh. That globe is gone. Okay. What kind of place is this? What's in here? Nothing that we can look at, huh? That's not a door, a doorway, or anything? Okay. Is there anything new to be found here? I don't want to go through all that again. You're back, Hero. I mean, we really needed your help against these things. Junior's just gonna take care of all of them. Yeah, they were destroyed so fully, you actually went back in time and erased their very being. They were actually never born. Alright, that's just like Chuck Norris kind of stuff, you know? I say just leave. Soon. Gene's hogging all the fun. No one's ever gonna get a chance to go. Hey, you slackers, what are you waiting around for? Not sure who's saying that. Null, Ruby says. Time is short. If we don't hurry, Zophar will return. We must go to Pentagolia. The blue and black dragons are waiting near there. We have to attack while Zophar is still weak. Let's go. Oh, I thought we were gonna ride Null. So this is automatically. I'm not even doing this, and we went to black and white. I thought something was wrong with my TV set. I was about to adjust the color and tint. Jean says, "Ooh, I can feel the evil coursing through this place. Zophar is here, I know it." Ranfar asks, "But are you sure? Is it possible that he's already revived?" "Not completely," Lucia says. "We may still have time if we can find Althena. But first we must summon the dragons to help destroy the barrier." Oh, it's gonna be awesome. "That will open the way to the Goddess Tower." I thought we had the power.
Dragons of Althena, come forth!
Ah, awesome.
This is it. Let's go!
Let's rock!
Let's rock, Null and Ruby! I'm loving this. Oh, wow.
Mega cool!
Freedom and weep. So
yeah!
Far.
They did it! Pentagolia's destroyed!
Yeah, this is it. Let's go.
Total fangirl moment. Loving the game again. So far, his immediate goal will be to seize Althena's power, Lucia says. We must find her before he can accomplish that. Time is running out. We must hurry. So we weren't damaged that much in our last encounter. I say we can just go on ahead. Oh, wow. Is there anything to look at? Anyone to talk to? Anything like that? Let's go somewhere. Where are we going? Oh. Hello? So it's Althena, right? Or the Fake-Thena? Oh, Pentagolia, what has become of you? I guess we just skipped right through the whole town? Is this the Goddess Tower? Or did the whole town was destroyed? How in the name of Zophar have Althena's dragons found release? Just us. Hi. Zophar, I must make Master Zophar hear my plea. Master Zophar! Master Zophar! I might as well call him Bader. Sorry, guys. Okay. Following.
promised me eternal beauty and youth when I agreed to your plan.
Your
help now. The opposers seek to destroy me with their burning mind. Master Zophar, please. Master Zophar, help me!
You need not worry, my child. Your diligence in my service has been remarkable. The malice in your heart and those you ensnared has been nearly enough to restore me to power. I do not abandon those with such obvious talent until I have fully exploited. Yes, my sweet. The curtain is rising on your finest performance. Rise up now and destroy the opposers.
I guess that would be us. So she's just an ordinary human before all this? Okay, maybe not. Fake-Thena is a double-headed dragon-winged thing with a scorpion tail and four spidery legs and two goblin hands and... Okay, she's got another goblin head in the middle with what looks like tin foil on top of it and some worms coming out the top. Got it. Well, I don't know what it is, but it's nasty. Let's kill it. Oh. Woohoo, what do I take out first? The heads or this staff? Let's try the staff and then the heads. That's what we're gonna do. That's my plan. I'm sticking with that. Bright litany on the staff thingy, too. Hot zone there. Should start hurting the other things nearby. Lethal rod. Okay, that's what we're trying to get rid of. Oh boy. And then Brainbuster. And then Fang Fling. Oh my god, then she attacks? You better take a lot of power. Yeah, I'm not liking it. It goes before I run far. So we're not gonna get another heal. Iron Tiger on. Oh yes, with renewed love. So what do you think? I mean, I could have us take what do you call it? I'm gonna have an attack post sword again. Ronfar's gonna do Tranquil Litany. And what do you think? I don't know. I mean, if someone takes out Ronfar, we have ways of bringing him back. Because I'm going to have her use a Dover Knot. But what we're going to do is I'm going to put her on Lamina to try to keep her in this fight. So, yeah, so I'm going to do. She's by far the lowest. I wasn't keeping track of how much Hot Zone did. Do that again. Hopefully I don't regret this. Oh, he is going! Yay! Oh yeah. Oh, heavy magic? Heavy metal, man. Oh, it took his mana. That's okay. I know, Iron Tiger. Well, you're helping us, right? Well, that's her attack this round? Did that rod just start glowing again? I'm trying to destroy that thing. Right, Litany again. I mean, if he goes first again, then I don't want to cast that other one for nothing. The plain healing spell for everybody. I can't remember the name of. Yeah, magic. Hadouken here. And Cryo Shield increases defensive power. I'm gonna try that. That's for... No, it's for everybody. I mean, it's not for everybody. I want it for everybody. Alright, let's just... Let's do Flame Shot this time on this thing. If I get rid of the staff, I'll be happy. I'm happy. He's taking his mana. That's why I'm glad I did this. At least we're taking some power. 287. We didn't need any of it. Let's attack that back one first. Oh, Soul Rush? Really? Can I get rid of those serpent things? Nope. Wasted move. Shame on you, Lucia. Okay. Back one. Purity Litany for Lumina. Hadouken on this back one. And let's try Ice with this one. Get rid of purple bat snake things. Dark Crescent. Oh, dazed, not good. Well, she wasn't down that many points. What happened? Did Lucia just slap him? I mean, Lucia usually goes last. I think she just slapped Ronfar for 1 point. Alright, we have to, like, undaze them. Heals most conditions. Run for our first, obviously. Look at his eye. His right eye is like bonky 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 bonk. That's actually his left eye. It's alright. Hadouken again. Oh wait, you can also hit that thing? How many different component parts do you have, you freaking thing? Ice arrow. I want to write down what the difference is. Cyclone? Oh boy. Oh, who did that? Lucia? Oh. Man, they're training on mana all the way down. Undazed. Oh, doesn't the Dark Crescent the one that does that? Ugh, dazed him again. Ice arrow. Trying to figure out if ice is better than fire on this thing. 284. Oh, she slapped him. Thanks, Lucia. You're such a help. Clean magic. Hero. And Lucia. Fire this time. Well, that must have been Hero who used Cyclone. I never used that. Oh my god, he hit run far. Twice. Can you stay with us for a while? Seriously. Flame. Okay, ice has it. She does. She slapped him. And he gained the 1 point back. Classic. Alright, now we can do post sword again. Hooray! And Ranfar can try to clean up Lucia so he can stop slapping people. And actually be useful again. Ice arrow. Link. Come on, fall, you purple head thing. Yay. We just got rid of one snake and one hand to go. And we're back in the action. And stealing Lucia's mana. This thing was a lot more dangerous in the first round. Oh, should we go for the hand next? No, let's go for that snake thing first. I don't think the hand is really doing anything. I could be wrong. Bright Litany. Topple of us off, some of us off. And Hadouken here. Ice baby. Points. Wow. Yeah, Heavy metal time. Well, this is the one that dazes. It didn't do anything? Guess not. Cool. Thank you. Gives him more mana, right? Yeah. Thought I saw his mana go up. I'm gonna keep on doing the Bright Litany. Because we need some hit points, and we also need to damage this thing, so. Win-win scenario. Maybe this round we'll get rid of the other sneaky thing. Tentacle with a mouth and wings. Oh! Hey, hey! Well, that's what you do with that hand. Attack the hand. Oh, she hit the main thing. Napalm shot. Go, Lucia. I do want to get rid of the hand. Hopefully get a chance to, like, regain mana after this. They stole a bunch of mana, as well as us just using it regularly. Nice. Maybe we should just wail on it. Dinch. Say attack. Doing okay right now. It's not really attacking us. I think all the power was in those heads, so just attack physically. But Lamina can cast an ice arrow. And Lucia can do whatever the hell she wants to. Is he hitting the hand or her? You and that Iron Tiger thing. Yeah, it's not attacking at all anymore, so I say save our mana. Even Lamina could save our mana. There you go. So Hero didn't actually go, he like stepped forward a little bit and he was like, I don't know what to do here. One. Oh god, he's so pathetic. Okay, 79. Our eyes are going. Well, we're at full strength, bring it on. Hero, why aren't you attacking? If anyone hesitates, let it be... What's her name? Lamina. What does that mean? The eyes flash and you got this black hole thing? Nice. I mean, evidently either way we're causing damage. Maybe the eyes would flash normally when one of the other things would attack. Oh, it's actually casting heavy magic now. I should just have her use spells again. $9,638 experience. Hero goes up to level 46. Ronfar gains a level up to 43. Lucia says she was a fool to believe that Zophar would honor any promises he made. He will use anyone and anything to gain what he desires. We must hurry to Althena's chamber so she can help us stop him. Okay. So the final battle with Zophar might be coming. End game is swiftly approaching. I'm going to use up a bunch of starlights. I always want to say solar stars. Use up a bunch of starlights and get us as close to full magic as possible. Can I leave though? Hold on. Actually, yeah, I'm not signing off yet. Un momento. I want to see if I can get back to the ship and replenish that way. Oh hell yeah, could save our starlights. Glad I thought of that. Because I don't think we can get back to buy any more at this point. Like, what happens if we... You know, just curious. We can leave, apparently. Okay. Thanks for watching. See you next time when we possibly fight Zophar. Anyway, yeah, this is where we were, right? Okay, thanks for watching. See you next time at a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.